Do small things with great love. Be the change that you wish to see in the world.
We are not here to wait for the storm to pass, but to learn to dance in the rain.
Nothing is impossible. The word itself spells I'm possible.
It's okay to be a glow stick. Sometimes we have to break before we shine.
Today is Positivity Day, and this started with Girl Scout Troop 2139, a junior Girl Scout troop here on the Outer Banks, and they have put together a project for launching our positivity mural. The girls had to work on a project for their bronze award, and they needed to pick something that they believed in and that they felt would benefit the community even after the event was over.
Today is Sunday, June 3rd, and we're really excited because it's been declared as Positivity Day in Keeldouble Hills. A few weeks ago, Girl Scouts from the area came to our town meeting asking if we would declare today as Positivity Day. It was really neat, inspired by the girls, created by the girls, and today is a celebration of spreading positivity. It started with a ribbon cutting to unveil their beautiful mural that has inspirational quotes and then lots of activities here. They're painting inspirational rocks that you can either take or leave, so just a really fun day to share positivity.
I hope that kids that got their feelings hurt or even bullies, they can come by here and just be happy.
We want them to see it and we want them to be happy and we want them to also spread positivity around.
Deer County Parks and Recreation's motto, DCPR, is developing character, promoting respect. And what a great way to do that by having the Girl Scouts, paint this mural for us. We're so happy to have it here on our property.
Why complain because rose bushes have thorns, or rejoice because thorn bushes have roses?
If you can believe it, you can achieve it.
Be kind because everyone you meet is fighting a battle you know nothing about.
Life is better with love, laughter, and kindness.
Do kind, be kind.
In discussions with Mary Quidley at the town of Keeldouble Hills, she jumped on board very positive and wanted to help spread the word. So she reached out and helped us create a proclamation for the town of Keeldouble Hills to proclaim today Positivity Day. And in addition to that, she reached out to all the other towns and the county, let them know what the town of Keeldouble Hills had done, and asked them to do the same. So the girls went to the town of Keeldouble Hills, gave them some information about it, asked them to proclaim today Positivity Day. They also went to Dare County, and then the town of Kitty Hawk also jumped on board as well.
I want people to, like, if they feel sad, they can come here and feel happy again.